Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows an early pregnancy of about 7 weeks with the uterine mass fibroid. Now you can see this is the urinary bladder. This is the gestation sac having a small embryo, a small fetus. This is uterus and this is the fibroid. When pregnancy occurs, a fertilized egg will implant into the endometrium while it is at its thickest. Imaging tests done during early pregnancy may show an endometrial stripe of about 2 mm or more. In a routine pregnancy, the endometrial stripe will become home to the growing fetus. Most women with uterine fibroid can still get pregnancy naturally. Most women with fibroid will not be infertile. However, it is best to consult with a fertility specialist to determine if your fibroids are hampering your ability to conceive. You can see the fetal cardiac activity is visible and audible. Women with fibroids may experience tummy abdominal pain during pregnancy and there is a risk of premature labor. In rare cases, fibroid can cause miscarriage, the loss of pregnancy during the first 23 weeks. The baby is rarely affected unless bleeding is substantial. Even if you do experience symptoms, they most likely won't affect the baby. However, your risk of miscarriage and premature delivery does increase slightly if you have a fibroid. They successfully cause the baby. They occasionally cause the baby to be in an abnormal position for delivery. Uterine fibroids are abnormal, non-cancerous growths that develop on a woman's uterus. Once the woman is pregnant, fibroids cannot be removed because the uterus is prone to bleed more than normally. Again, you can see the blood flow is also visible inside the fetal pole. So the fetus is alive, also having the cardiac activity. So women have to live with them until after the baby is born. By evaluating the uterine cavity, you can determine the size, shape and position of the fibroid. If a myoma is asymptomatic and measures less than 5 cm in diameter, it is recommended watchful waiting. However, when a fibroid measures 5 cm or more and continues to grow, it is recommended a course of action. You can find some important information in the description of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. If you do like this video, please click the like button. Thanks.